Fonte. You can see the quads just carrying Fong Zhendong to anywhere he needs to be to counter. Very ambitious shot here. You can hear the sound of his left rotation on it. Ooh, that was interesting. Did you see the hand of the umpire? To get into it, Fong Zhendong taking care of business, but not without a fight. From down 6-8, he gets 5 points in a row in the world number one, showing what endgame means. A lot of turbulence in the rankings, but these two will be in the game for a long time. Counter to get right back in. Even with the rhythm break, Fong Zhendong, he gets so much power.
Wow, this is real pace.
Now this is a tough one, very spinning. Ah, finds an angle that's out of reach. Good use of side spin on this. Head to the table. They got a lot of back and forth, edge balls, nets. Corner to corner, coast to coast. Harimoto making his opponent run the most. Cuffing served the take game two. It's a best of seven match. Turns his back, puts everything into the shot on the step round. I don't think I can recall the last time I saw Harimoto take a shot like this. Touch shot there, cradles the ball with side and underspin. Fired up on the receive, three in a row after the four that Fong Zhendong saw. And a surprise deep push here.
Yeah, very nice deep push from Zhendong.
Standing play, clever early in this rally. Harimoto looked like he was going to attack, and he pushed. And then he got a weaker shot out of Fong Zhendong to set up a fifth ball. On the line here, gutsy shot. Right near the back of the table. A very perfectly placed half-long push. And it's Fong Zhendong to take the 2-1 lead. The timeout is paid off. A good extra topspin on this for security. Change the timing a bit and it gets blocked up and out. Good control. Right inside the table, Fong Zhendong takes it early off the bounce. Little off the top of the net on the opening attack. That's just outstanding, I love it.
The backhand open this time from Zhendong goes to the center of the table.
And that's all he needs, the serve, and that is it. He's one game away from a title at the inaugural WTT Cup Finals, the Singapore edition.
No! He just went around the net post.
In this rally, that is a spectacular shot. I mean, unless I saw it wrong, it looked like he just slid the ball on the table around the net. patient play here. Hatemoto spins it back a little more for security. It's easy to crumble under the pressure of trying to outspeed Fan Zhendong. That's when you just have to sit back and watch. You go for the shot, you realize you're way out of position.
Ladies and gentlemen, our WTT Cup Final Singapore men's single champion, Fan Zhendong from China.